Welcome. You are watching the Nature and Instinct channel. This video was produced under safe conditions for scientific and educational purposes. This video shows the behavior of predators, hunting methods, and everything else. If you like, please subscribe to this channel. As you can see, this is the larva of a mantis eyespot. It has just caught a prey, the fruit fly, and is eating. Its mouth is well structured, chews and eats very fast. There are still a few fruit flies swimming around it, but the mantis is still too busy catching it, and the fruit flies are not aware of their own danger. Please watch it patiently. The wonderful things are still to come. There are still many prey waiting for mantis to kill. These fruit flies have no IQ and are not very smart. They don't know that the best way to protect themselves is to stay still, because the mantis eyes are only sensitive to moving targets. Just when I was talking, the mantis quickly caught another one. Now one hand is enough for it to eat. Double kill. Let's wait for it to finish and see what it does next. After a few minutes, it finished eating. Now it moves to a new position, and it seems that it is not full yet. Its appetite is really big. The mantis can survive for even 10 days once it eats. It seems that it has found a new target and is staring at it fixedly. It moves so fast that I can't even focus on it. It turned out that he had found another fruit fly. He was preparing to hunt. His movements were just like this if the enemy doesn't move. I won't move. If the enemy moves, I will move. Mantis seems to have found me and my camera. This strange device is aimed at it. It stops eating and stares at me to determine whether I am a threat. Look at its small eyes blinking, looking at me, as if to say, what are you looking at? Haven't you seen me eat? The fruit fly is still alive and its legs are still moving, but it is too late to escape. The barb on the mantis handle firmly controls the fruit fly like a hook. The struggle of the fruit fly is just in vain. The mantis confirmed that I was not a threat to it, so it started to eat directly. Starting from the head. How terrible it should be for the fruit fly. There is no way. This is the law of nature. The law of the jungle. From this angle and position, we can just see a relatively clear image. The mouth structure of the mantis looks very fine. And we have to exclaim about the design of nature. Let's be patient like predators. After watching this is the performance of the victors of the hunt, and this is the last elegy of the hunted. Yes, eat fast and grow up quickly. I hope you enjoy your meal. Pay attention to the mantis's abdomen. It has eaten at least 3 fruit flies at a time, and its abdomen is gradually filling up. It can be imagined that there are many nutrients waiting to be digested in its abdomen. This time, it can last for several days after full feeding. Thank you. I think you are finally full. You can go to have a rest.